everybody. My name is Joshua James. You're watching oWoFan19 episode 45, and I returned to WCWC. My name is Joshua James. Like I said before, this is episode 45, and looky, 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 I got a new t-shirt. ECCW, Elite Canadian Championship Wrestling. Now, you're probably wondering, how did I get this t-shirt? Well, here's the thing. I got it last night at WCWC's wrestling event. I'm going to show you a couple of pictures, but I didn't take them this time. A good friend of mine, I'll put his name and his Facebook down below, and you can look at his pictures, excellent pictures of the WCWC wrestling events. Take a look at them, and I'm not going to mention any names because I don't know if he wants me to say his names or not, but I hope it's all right with you. If I used your pictures to show people what happened at the WCWC event, I hope that's okay. But also, later on today after this video clips of me of the WCWC event, I got some news. Some big news for WCWC also, but for my YouTube show. And it does have to do with ECCW. No, I'm not going up to Canada as much as I want to, but I can't, but it has to do with the ECCW. Take a look, enjoy the clips, enjoy them.
Blow drop, trying to pick up 52 hearts beating by the spade. I become disproved. Weak wings broken by taunting words. Bottle back liquid sense, speech slurred. Empty sorrow, swollen vessel of a toxic man. Three simple words, flicks the big sin, burns the plants. Once color filled, life becomes shades of gray. Cut off from the world, spinning in disarray. The cube of emotion filled, motionless life sends a downward spiral of the friendly knife. Into a sane thought of an insane act, become another statistic, sided fact. Schism inside because our only friend to fight. Closed off, tortured soul, brace the lights. Intense debates, voice deciding to end it all. Hell's gates awaits the reaper's final call. Lost in fear, blending to fade out. Innocent shadow blocks the route. End it all, or shamelessly ride the flow. Pressure from peers tend to dim the glow. Independent, strong, and outspoken. Society leaves the path bloodied and broken. For fear of someone becoming truly free, they cage the thought to recreate belief. Join the craze to hide the true beam of light, but end up the orb in a ghost hunter's sight. Soul's life force, the strongest game, crazy. Fading every passing second becomes more hazy. Wasted youth without a single thought. Snatch and grab, don't worry, you won't get caught. Academics know you got a rock star plan. Broken alone, you blame it on the man. Back to the trench, you find it's cool to be queer. So you hide in the colors with all your peers. But now you hate you, but people like you. So with drugs, your thoughts become askew. No words, you're living the American dream. They need a world hide how bad it seems. When you realize you're the ditch digger, you'll look down the barrel and pull the trigger. Lost in fear, blending to fade out. Indecision shadow blocks the route. End it all, or shameless to ride the flow. Pressure from peers tended him the glow. Independent, strong, and outspoken. Society leaves the path bloodied and broken. For fear of someone becoming truly free, they cage the thought to recreate belief. Another Viacom bought thought, ending up another teen drama plot. Just another rebel without a plan, too mighty to admit when they need a hand. Lost in the echoes of a jaded choice, choking on the pain of your own voice. Afraid to stop and deal with what's been found, you couldn't even make it past the first round. On your knees, taunted by the sunlight, refuse to comprehend what's in sight. Clouded by emotions of a twisted life, melancholy's ways beckon for your strife. Tossed 6 feet under but you're still awake, withdraws due to funds cause violent shakes. From the beginning you just wasted what's been given, you leave this hell dubbed unforgiven.
Alright ladies and gentlemen, like I told you, I have some news for oWoFan19. You know, I've known this wrestler for a long time. I've known him since 2005. He's a very good friend of mine. He's one of my all-time favorite wrestlers. And no, I'm not talking about John Cena. I'm not talking about any of the WWE. I'm talking about ECCW, Elite Canadian Championship Wrestling. Take a look at it. The YouTube account's right here, right here. Take a look at their videos. Go on their website. It's awesome. But here's the thing. This wrestler is a great wrestler. The top wrestler. He is the best in the world. And I'm not sucking up. I'm telling you the truth. And people, if you know who this guy is, you know who I'm talking about. If you don't know, here's a video that I made showing you who's coming to be a special guest on my YouTube show. Take a look. Episode 45, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching this episode. It really means a lot that right now we're at 45 episodes. And it's almost the 1 year anniversary episode for oWoFan19. What a shock! 1 year anniversary. I mean, this is unbelievable. Last year, I started doing this YouTube show. I'm sorry. If I'm stuttering, I'm sorry. I'm just excited for the 1 year anniversary. Because 1 year ago, I started this YouTube show at Six Flags. And now look where we are right now. 1 year. 1 year. It's awesome. And Chris, I want you on this show, on the 1 year anniversary show. Send me a video or something like that, brother, because it wouldn't be a YouTube 1 year anniversary show without you. So brother, send me a video clip. And, you know, I'm just, okay, when the bell is down. 1 year anniversary, ladies and gentlemen, I just want to say thank you for watching my show. It really means a lot. that you keep watching my show, spread it around the world, and let people know about the show. David, Omar, it means a lot that you guys are still here with me on the show. And even though he's no longer on the show, Mike Rose, it was cool to have you on the show for a little bit. It means a lot. And of all everybody, it's been fun. I had great times. But don't think this is the end. We're still keep going. We're going to go as many as we can. This show's not going to end. Not like how what Zack Ryder did. Only did it for a year. And after that, when he got to the 100th episode, he ended it. We're not going to do that. We're going to keep going as many episodes as we can. If I have to create a second YouTube account, I will. But here's the thing. Ladies and gentlemen, I thank you for watching. Leave a like. Comment down below. Like this video, like I said again. And like the oWoFan19 Facebook account. And subscribe to oWoFan19. And when I said it, we also had another special surprise for WCWC Wrestling, but also for DOA. I left that one out. The Clown Killer himself, Sideshow, is returning to DOA Pro Wrestling. I can't wait to see him again. I haven't seen him wrestle since 2006. Sideshow, it's great seeing. It's going to be great seeing you again. And don't kill me. But WCWC Wrestling fans, I'll show you what else is going to happen. Well, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching. See you next time. My name is Joshua James, and I am tapping out. I could take every fucking word she said, throw it in her face. Would she even care? Little things she said, kept them close to me, trying to make this real.
Yo, what were you thinking? Stepping into the realm of the deadly, sinister, vampire warrior. I'm a buster, hush that hustler. Leave you flunked in a fluster. Punch till you bust up. Crunch till you crushed up. Rock with the ruckus. Leave you mashed up. You muster.